Felt good, but, you know, of course I got a little winded, felt a little just a little achy, my body-wise, but I think I'll be all right.
Happens to be a back-to-back, so you play again tomorrow night. Do you think you'll be able to go, or do you want to see how it feels tomorrow?
No, for sure I'll be able to go. I'm not anxious to get back out there, get my knock the rust off and just get going.
All right, this was your first game. It's the sixth straight loss for the team, though. What did you gather about how this game went and what you guys need to do to get back the other way?
Pretty much just got to get stops. You know, we trying to outscore people right now, and just got to get back to trying to get stops and playing with energy.
Something that you think defensively that you've seen or that you noticed in the court that you guys weren't doing, or that something that Luke pointed out?
Pretty much just letting him get middle, you know. Then Derrick Rose get to his, you know, his signature floater in the lane. And just, you know, letting players that pretty much don't score 6 points, score 17, 18, so.
Do you think you can use the 7-game trip to kind of find things from back and get back what you had early in the season?
Yeah, for sure. You know, this is me and D-Lo first game back and playing with the team in a while. So, you know, we still got to get this chemistry back going and get it rolling.
And considering you were out for so long, did this exceed your expectations as far as just your comfort level, getting rust off, shooting?
Yeah, for sure. I went out there with mindset of just playing with energy, trying to knock the rust off, and, you know, just playing with confidence, really.
Luke said that you looked better than he thought you would because yesterday in practice you didn't look great. He said maybe you might have been sandbagging in practice yesterday.
Yeah, you know, I was ready to get out there. You know, they were trying to get me to run too much, so too many suicides. So I was like, I'll just be ready for tomorrow.
But you felt good today. I mean, you just felt like yourself.
Yeah,
feel
yeah.
Limited or just feel pretty comfortable?
Feel comfortable. I feel just got to get my shot back. Get it back in the groove of things on fast breaks and, you know, guarding and just, you know, playing, you know, 5-on-5.
No more 6-on-6.
Yeah.
Is defense the reason you guys lost that game?
Yeah, for sure. You know, anytime you score 100 some points, you're supposed to win, you know, and I felt like we was going into a shootout instead of just trying to get stops.
Luke had mentioned that the past 2 years it hasn't been a great defensive team, so it's hard to get you guys out of those habits. What can you do?
I think we showed we could do that earlier. You know, we just got to get back into it. I think some teammates is feeling the pressure of losing, and we're trying too hard to get back, and we just got to relax and just play ball again.
Is there a little bit of a mental thing of you guys know you are on a losing streak? And you?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we all feel it. I felt it out there, you know. Trying to get out this slump, and it's going to take a lot. So we just hopefully start tomorrow, we just get going.